In this video, I show you how to add video clips into the Shotcut video editor. If this video helps you, please remember to like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below. Hello, my name is Joe, and welcome to Ubitronics. On this channel, I help you understand open source software. Now let's start by adding some video clips to the Shotcut video editor. The first thing I'm going to do is just open up a blank template. If you need to, you can create a new template, and this is where we will add our clips into. Now, the first thing that you need to do is make sure you've got playlist highlighted here. It'll say playlist. If you don't, then it might look like this or something else. Then that's fine. Just click on the playlist item there and it will display here. You may also have it in your tabs down here. Okay, so assuming that you know where your playlist options are, you'll then need to go to your video locations. So I've prepared a few here under my demo clips that I can now drag in to my playlist. So I'm going to drag two in at a time just to show you that you can do multiple clips at once. And what happens is the first clip that it finds and it imports is that it will queue it up into the preview pane as well. Okay, so just to demonstrate that once more, and you can do it with single files or multiple files. And once they're in the playlist, what you're able to do is then drag them into your timeline and edit them, or look at them in this preview pane, change some settings, edit them a little bit, and then drag them into the timeline, and then you've got your edits on there as well. So I'll go into that in a lot more detail later, but that's how, at a very basic level, you add your video clips into Shotcut. Remember to like this video if it's given you value, and subscribe for more content just like this. Thanks very much for your time, and I'll see you in the next video.